Abasoch, there was that headland asleep on the sea, the air full of thunder, and the far air brittle with lightning. There was that girl riding her cycle, hair at half-mast, and the men smoking, the dinghies at rest on the calm tide. There were people going about their business, while the storm grew louder and nearer and did not break. Why do I remember these few things that were rumours of life, not life itself, that was being lived fiercely where the storm raged? Was it just that the girl smiled, though not at me, and the men smoking had the look of those who have come safely home?